This is officials to evacuate an entire building.
This is happening on Lemon Lane near Moreland Avenue in Atlanta. Alan Devlin at the breaking news desk. Alan, what do we know?
Absolutely. And right now it's all about getting people out and away from this building, trying to keep them safe as they work to contain this leak right now. This is happening at a building on Lemon Lane in Atlanta with fire crews responding. We believe this building is Schwann's Shared Services. Police are asking everyone to avoid the intersection of Oakdale and DeKalb Avenue at this time. Arizona Avenue has also been shut down. Now residents are asked to close their doors and windows, stay indoors, and as well as turn off their AC and HVAC systems to prevent any of that air from getting inside. CBS 46's Zach Summers right now is there on scene. He's working to get to a safe spot as the shelter in place remains active. As soon as he gets his stuff set up and ready to roll, he'll be here on CBS 46 to bring you guys a live update there from the scene. For now, we're from the breaking news desk. I'm Alan Devlin. Back to you guys in the studio.
Alan, thank you. Also